Therefore, God exalted him to the highest place and gave him the name that is above every name. At the name of Jesus, every knee should bow, in heaven and on earth and under the earth. And every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father. Jesus is King of kings and Lord of lords.
He came.